Today we're going to talk about the energy efficiency of windows and doors. Inefficient windows waste energy in three main ways. The first, infiltration, conduction, and then radiant energy. Now we're going to talk about conduction. Conduction is the transmission of hot or cold through a material. If you were to take a drinking glass out of your cupboard and fill it full of ice water, the glass would immediately begin to go from room temperature to cold and eventually mimic the temperature of the ice water inside the glass. If you took the ice water and threw it away and filled that same drinking glass full of coffee, you would quickly notice that the outside of the glass would begin to warm up and eventually mimic the heat of the coffee. This is conduction. And the reason that it's a problem, a big problem, in windows is because the majority of your window is, in fact, glass. And glass is not always a great insulator unless it's designed that way. And that's what we're going to talk about. Double pane windows are designed to reduce conduction. Now, there's several ways we do that. First, we separate the two panes of glass by a large airspace. This in and of itself helps slow down the transmission, but it's still not enough. The second thing we do is we fill that space full of argon. Now, argon is a harmless gas that's found in our atmosphere. We breathe it every day, but it's more dense than regular air. Think of a swimming pool with no water in it. How long would it take you to run from one side to the other? Not long. Take that same swimming pool, fill it full of water. And again, it slows you down, but you could still swim fairly efficiently from one side to the other. Now take that swimming pool and fill it full of Jell-O. Now we've really slowed down and added a tremendous amount of resistance. Even though we haven't changed the length of the pool, we've changed how difficult it is for you to get from one side to the other. That's what argon gas does in your window. It makes it harder for the outside temperature to come into the inside of your home, saving you money and making you more comfortable.